Well, hello, there's definitely silence in the air. This can only mean the return of Laurie McVay and the High Rollers. For the start of the Muddy Waters tune, this thing called Feel Like Going Home.
Yeah.
seemed like my baby gonna change her. Oh, we all the way he's not out. What we'd like to do now is offer you our reinterpretation of a great song by Sonny Boy Williamson, a great Chicago bluesman. It's a thing called One Way Out. Oh, Side blues is a thing called Back on My Feet.
Time brings some changes, but they're never great.
very much. I should say that what we're building up to here, and maybe you've perceived this yourself in some way, we're leading up to the turbocharged dance section of tonight's performance. Yes. We'd like you all to be up dancing. I'll even join you myself and show you a few moves. I got him afraid. I guess we'll kind of ease you into this. This is a song which I kind of based on my first album, My Kind of Blues, and I based on Sam Cooke, one of my big heroes. It's a thing called Broken Hearted Man. Broken Hearted Man. Writing all the time, always coming to YouTube. And this is the thing I came up with recently, the thing which I had in mind, a guy, do you remember a guy called Junior Walker at Motown? And I always loved Junior Walker because that music is pure joy, absolutely pure joy, exuberance. So I wanted to write a song in that manner, and this is a thing called Shake It Up. Okay, one, two, three,
I don't see.
stage, I'd like to invite Red to join us on the stage. We have a perfect matching of heights on this mic here. Well, now, Randa and Andy are going to define us on the vocals, but I have a little general knowledge quiz before we go any further. If I was to sing to you a certain line, how would you reply? Who's that lady? That didn't work. It worked great the other day when I did it on the island. Who's that lady? Who's that lady? Let's do it together. Who's that lady?
Who's that lady?
Okay, let's give it a go. One, two. Yeah. Southgate Club, St. Harmonicas Blues Club. We've had a wonderful time being here this evening. What I'd like to do at this point in time is to introduce you to the band. On the drummer, where should we start? I don't know, anybody really. On the keyboards, we have Mr. Ray Drury. Mr. Ray Drury on the keys this evening. On the drums here this evening, we have Mr. Graham McMatthew. Of Southgate. Not that I know many yet, but I've heard such fabulous stories about the folks of Southgate. Because, you know, I've heard that the people of Southgate, they never put other people down, that's right, isn't it? I guess they're moral in all their dealings, this is what I hear about the people of Southgate. And if you meet somebody from Southgate, you know who you're dealing with. Every minute of every day, this is why I'm here. Back where I came. came from, it was like this room. Slipping in the slide.
City Rollers to the actress, sadly mistaken, but I'll move on from. Would you like one more from Laurie McVay and the High Rollers?
Thank you very much. This is an experiment in sound which I should have brought to you earlier today. I tell you, I'm going to do the first verse of you.
Put on your red dress, baby.
It's been worth the wait. It's been really wonderful. Thank you all so very much.